everyone, it's Shen. Thank you so much for watching this video in my channel. If you're new, hey, what's up? My name is Jen, and thank you so much for watching. If you aren't subscribed to my channel, you can click subscribe below and then that little bell, and you'll be notified of when I post new videos, but you already know the drill. So, today's video is something that I picked up and I have been waiting to do a review because I needed to see if I loved it. I have to admit, I didn't have a good experience at first, but I think I've come around. So the product I'm talking about is the Isle of Paradise Medium Self-Tanning Water. If you want to see what I think of this, then just keep on watching. All right, like I already mentioned, I wasn't sure if I love this. So a few weeks ago, I bought this because every beauty advisor I talked to at the Sephora Michigan Avenue was in love with this stuff. They're like, it's amazing, life-changing, you need it in your life. I mean, I love my Saint Tropez self-tanner. I've been using it for over a decade now, but I'm open to new things. So I thought I'd give this a shot, read the directions, and they say to exfoliate the day before and all that good stuff. So I do that. It says to spray the self-tanner on and then take your mitt and rub it in, make sure it's like everywhere. So I did that. I turned out splotchy. I went to work and people were like, did you like miss a spot? Yeah, I didn't mean to, but I did. So I almost went and returned this, but I did like the color that was there. So I'm like, okay, let's figure this out. So I tried this again yesterday and I had a different strategy. I did spray it directly on my body, but then what I also did was spray it on the mitt and then rub it in to my face and arms. Actually, only to my upper body. Turns out, I don't have any blotches today. This is the color that it gives. I don't have any foundation on. I don't have any, like you can see, that's like from my Apple Watch, just from stuff like wearing out, it makes it look like a real tan. I don't have any splotches, blotches, whatever. It is one solid color. I love the color of it. My neighbor this morning was like, wow, you look crazy tan. I'm like, oh, thanks. So I guess I don't look orange, which is good. Actually, I never thought I looked orange. I am so happy with the color. I'm happy that I now figured out how to apply it. And I know it's not exactly as the directions say, but I found that this way works best for me. I'm definitely gonna be keeping this spray tanner with my Saint Tropez as just kind of like to alternate, but I also really, really love it because now I'm gonna be able to travel with self-tanner. This bottle is 200 milliliters, so I can't bring this, but I can easily pour this into a smaller container and then have self-tanner wherever I go. Whereas with the mousse, I couldn't do that. I had to go and like track down the travel size version. If you're looking for a self-tanner, this is a really good one. I do have it in medium, so I'm not sure how the light and the dark look, but if you do, let me know. Put them in the comments below. And if there's any other self-tanners you think I need to try, let me know about them, because I love a good faux tan. So there's my review of the Isle of Paradise self-tanner. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. I hope you have an amazing day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.